heart to kill and I love rabbit dying.